Bird hops, because the full hop, it'll end, like, well before it even touches your shield, so you can, like, jump out of shield up air, and it'll always hit me. I'll show you when we get back on. Rock, paper, scissors for the green killer. This is sync. Clip them. Good edge guarding position doesn't capitalize on NorCal. Something to playing sober. I think this is the first SFS I go without drinking.
Oh shit, I haven't drank either.
Yeah. So it's true. Alcohol does impair your motor skills. I'll still drink and drive. Fuck that shit. Oh, fucking Wispy. You should have gotten on the other side of Rat when Wispy was going, because it wouldn't. It would have allowed Rat to stay on the plant.
I thought you were gonna get up smash. I feel it. I was like, he's gonna up smash.
Two stocks apiece.
There's one thing about Onski's just. General gameplays are so unorthodox, it throws a bunch of people up. Ooh, up one full stock. Oh, eats that up till. Good follow up by Wookiee. Doing a hardener immediately after that one, rather than going for a couple more up tilts, which a lot of people would have probably done. Fucking shit, fuck. Oh shit, Wookiee brought it back. This game's winner is. Pikachu!
Child.
No, we're done. Should play a Metamod. There's no way he can time you out there.
Challenge accepted!
Oh smash, oh shit.
It's impressive how consistently Wookiee gets that smash immediately after 0% forward throw on Kirby. I don't think I can get them consistently. There's a timing aspect to it, but like, I'm terrible at it. That's pretty good. Oh, with forward smash. For their follow-up up tilt. Gets caught with the down smash. Wookiee fishing for an up tilt. Gets caught with an up tilt from Kirby. A bear beats everyone. Oh, the ledge can't sail. Does nothing with it. They swap places. And great DI by Onski. Oh my god, great DI ends up on the top platform after getting fed on the side platform.
No Kalash guard.
Oh, it gets clipped. Not enough to seal the stock, but gets him in another edge guard position. Nor kill edge guard. Back throw. Edge guard situation. Jesus Christ. Not even worth mentioning these edge guards. They're just dropping them like fucking hotcakes. Oh, another back throw. No edge guard situation. Seals out the stock. Get up. Shame. Well, janitor has to stay. Just beat whoever you have to play very quickly. Robert's just salty he lost. That's why he wants to leave. Right, Robert? Right! Onski's very high.
Starfish!
Ah, whiff down air. There's so much cooldown time on that up down air. It gives so much time for the rat to up air. Not yours.
Free for all! Kirby!
dimes everywhere. Sada.
Yeah.
game Trace. Put into game 4. That's Gianna's tournament game. Free for all! Fast fill up air. Could have extended that combo plenty more. Tech's not quite there though. Jeez. Sip three? Sip game quattro. Absolute fuck. Yeah, he scored pretty hard. He scored very hard. Oh, there you go. I'm not sure how you lost it, Onski. I think you were just... I thought you were just fucking around and meant to lose. Nah, I was scrubbing. Scrubbing it up. To lose against Onski? He would be the round I'd lose against though. His Kirby's like... It's random. Yeah, that's exactly it. So it's fitting that the night you scrub out to him.
Reverse down tilt!
You didn't wait long enough, Bray. That's some pretty good games, Hero Knight. Pretty sure he's gonna take ground pass.
He beats me really hard. He has 2 sets.
Huh?
Yes. He has 2 sets.
It would take him a long time to read and to have jazz.
Doesn't that piss you off?
The thing about him is like, it's like he'll start reading and then you think you've caught him and then he adapts to whatever you thought you caught on to. I see it happen real time and it's frustrating.
It is because they're not conscious.
Yeah.
Like, if you... Like, the thing that sucks is that if you're starting to get his ass because you're reading, like, if you start reading, perfect lines with fonts, and you, like, get up there and you do, like, an aerial on the shield, and you get him on that, like, 2 or 3 times, okay. That will not happen.
Yeah, will like, not.
He will do it. And then go to the edge, so then he baits you into pushing him off.
Yeah.
And then
like,
fuck
it.
Yeah.
Aggravating.
Man, it gets me very slow.
Yeah, he does.
So
fucking.
Gets you so pissed.
So pissed.
So pissed.
Robert hates you. Huh? He's got the salt flowing through him. We're saying how much
You really gotta take advantage of this right now.
How much we hate playing you.
Oh, the combos.
Every single night,
sure that was
before Hero leaves, we always do a best of 5. Needless to say, I always lose very handedly. It's really annoying.
It's so aggravating. Like, it's convincing, too.
Yeah.
It's not like you lose, but it's like you got
really
made you feel.
That'd be pretty cool if I beat him in grand finals. Beat him in grand finals. I only have the advantage because of the character as well. That's the only advantage I have. Yeah. I mean, advantage in the sense that it's like his worst match. But at least the thing that makes me feel good is like, if you play Falcon, you get punched.
Oh, is there gonna be
close this shit out? Look at the other way.
Oh, still got his jump spin.
Got his jump back. Oh, crossover jab, bruh. Learn how to crossover your aerials.